This is the in between the docks. After it rained, these fish are going nuts.